I miss the bouncing. He's always the loudest person in the room. Always. What's the rules for this? Do we stop him?
What?